knows? I mean, at this rate, they'll be in the geriatric ward before Chris makes a move. You know, Sam.
Yes, Josh.
I just wanted to say.
What?
It really means a lot to me that everyone came back this year, and you know, that you came, Sam.
I'll be honest. It's definitely weird being back here, but I think it'll help us all put everything behind us.
I want us to have a good time, you know? Hey, watch your step.
I think I can handle a little old set of stairs.
Mm-hmm. Sorry to drag you down into the bowels.
Oh, just get me some hot water and I'll be super fine.
I mean, I wouldn't want you coming down here on your own, you know?
Well, it's definitely creepy down here.
Yep. Not a place to be on your own.
Pretty rough playing baseball out in all that snow.
No, it wasn't in the winter, silly. I mean, we'd come up in the summer and we would have the best time. The whole family was there. Mom, Dad, my sisters. It was some serious competition out there on the big lawn. I don't know. Can't go back. New reality, right, Sam? Anyway. I'm supposed to be fixing this old guy, right? Here, can you hold this?
What was that?
What was what? Just shine it here so I can see what I'm doing. Nice one. Okay, first things first. We gotta increase the water pressure before we get the boiler fired up.
Sounds kinda complicated.
No, it's actually pretty simple. It's okay. I'm just try again. Oh. That's more like it. All right. Bye, girl. Just joshing you. Oh, you were really freaked out.
Don't move.
What?
Something behind you.
Yeah, right.
I gotcha.
All right, your point.
30 love.
What? No. Where'd you get the first point?
Does it start at 30?
No, 15.
Oh. Well, more of a ping pong game. Yeah. Josh.
What?
The rhythm's like weirdly regular.
Nothing regular about it.
Maybe we should go check it out.
Why?
I don't know. What if it's like a pipe that's about to burst or some problem with the furnace?
Unlikely.
If it were me, I wouldn't want this place to burn down on my watch.
Yeah, right.
Was I not supposed to take advantage of the opportunity?
Are you serious? Were you in on this, Putz?
No, but I wish I was. That was too good.
I'm ready to admit that your dumb little prank may have a slight whiff of humor.
Joke master!
Well, I said nothing about jokes. I said your prank, which was dumb.
Holy crap, you were scared, admit it.
I was not!
Come on, you totally pissed yourself.
Josh!
What in God's name are you wearing?
I found my true calling.
Mm-hmm. Please tell me you're gonna take a vow of silence. Okay, did you at least find the thingy?
Boing. Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
You know what? No. I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. All right? So have fun. Oh, but watch out for that Josh. He's a schemer.
Okay.
I'd like to understand your feelings toward people who fear the supernatural, ghosts, spirits, and other intangible forces beyond the veil. Do you share this fear? Is that so? Because that's not reflected in the way you are playing your game. How is it? And now, let us investigate your feelings toward other people in greater depth. What you value, what you respect in yourself and others. Which would you say was most important in a person, loyalty or honesty? So, you would tell the truth, even if it resulted in an unpleasant outcome for a friend. And what about honesty then, and charity? Charity's overrated, I suppose. Better to be true to yourself than to help others in need, eh? Oh, once again, I'm afraid we're out of time. We'll talk again soon.
It was just a prank, Han.